much do you believe is the price of those flights?
$38.
She says $38. Is she right? No, she's not. Now, as I said, he's going to move one step for every dollar he missed the price of the flight. Well, he's up to $5 already and not even slowing down. Oh, Marquita, he's up to $10. $10 is it. What is the price of the flight?
$28.
What about that ice chest? What is the price?
$32.
$32, is that it? That is not. Now you'll go another step. For each dollar, you miss the price of the ice chest. Getting up there awfully far. Oh, that's all right. $14. What is that price?
$36.
Now, he can move 25 steps safely, and he's on 14, so he can move 11 steps and still not go over the cliff. So you can miss the fryer by as much as $11, but no more. What is the price?
$45.
Is that it? No. Now, as you want, watch the mouse. 17. Oh, and he's got 17. The fryer is $41, and you win those three prizes. You win everything. Now, we've had four games out of 5-1. We're going to try to make it 5 out of 6 after these words.